Thanks, Mike. Good evening, everybody. It's a real thrill to be here tonight with my county board folks. Many's the day in Springfield when I wish I was back in Joliet with my county board colleagues, where government functions. I have known Steve and Mike for a long time, and what I like about them, and what I know you like about them, is that they're real. What they tell you is the truth. They're not making stuff up. They're not playing games. They're not telling you one thing today and doing something different tomorrow. They're the real deal. That's what I love about them. There's not enough of that in local government or in state government, and it's so important to keep them in their jobs, make sure they're still out there working for you. It's so important and so difficult when you're an elected official, and we see too much of it, where you lose focus on what you're really doing. We're there for you, for the people that elected us. And a lot of times when people get on the board, they get down to Springfield, they lose track of that, and they get to thinking about themselves and their power. That's why Illinois is as broken as it is. There's way too much concentration on power and not enough on representing the people. Let's get back to that. That's what I stand for. That's what Mike and Steve Balich stand for. And let's make sure we're all reelected. Jim is the most wonderful leader. He does such a great job of keeping us focused. If you're in this side of 159th Street, make sure you vote right now. You can vote early, vote for Jim Durkin. He's doing a great job. If you're living on this side, I don't have a primary, but still vote for me. And keep it up, Mike and Steve.